know I'm waiting, waiting for something, something to happen to me. This waiting comes with trials and challenges. Nothing in life is free. My Lord, show me right from wrong. Give me life, make it strong.
My children that have suffered affected by the malnutrition with having medical complications. So they treat, they provide nutrition, food, and then they also treat as a competitor. So she's saying currently now we have here almost 260 children who are malnourished. We serve them. We follow them how the medication they are taking, how every morning we just ask them how the progress that the children is doing, and also the doctors, we provide these information to the doctors, and then we provide new supplies and treat the children, and then who just see, become better. We just send to them home, and then the new cameras come. So the hospital is off crowded, and it's off capacity. The capacity of the hospital is almost finished. Now there is a new building.